Hello, and welcome to my latest Olympia report. I'm Kirk Pearson, your senator for the 39th Legislative District. We just wrapped up a week of voting in the Senate chamber, debating bills that originated in the Senate. Tuesday was the deadline for those bills to pass in order to remain alive for the legislative session. The only exceptions are bills that are connected to the budget. Several of the bills I've introduced were approved by the Senate and are now being considered by the House of Representatives. Senate Bill 6248, which I mentioned in my previous video report, would make it illegal to possess what are called instruments of financial fraud, tools that are used by identity thieves and other criminals to gain access to victims' money, credit, or other valuables. The measure passed the Senate on Monday by a vote of 41-7. Also on Monday, we passed Senate Bill 5972, my bill that deals with fire liability in forested lands. This bill is intended to limit the amount of creative lawyering that is sometimes seen related to wildfires. While it's true that forest fires can hurt people and destroy property, the question about who is liable for what can be complicated, and not every liability claim deserves to become a financial jackpot. One of the largest forest landowners is our state forest trust lands, the proceeds from which fund our educational system. If this bill is not passed, our schools could be at risk of excessive federal court judgments like those that have occurred in another state. Another one of my bills that is now awaiting action is Senate Bill 6096. Many of our state cities are sitting on acres of underutilized industrial land. These areas would be ideal locations for new manufacturing jobs. However, Washington faces tough competition for those jobs, not only from other U.S. regions, but cities from around the world. My bill would help those communities compete for employers by providing property tax exemptions to encourage new manufacturing and industrial uses on undeveloped or underutilized lands. This bill is about creating real family wage jobs. It's important that we encourage manufacturing companies to locate in these areas, to invest and create jobs right here in Washington. My bill would help ensure the creation of new jobs, bring in life to areas of the state that are in need of revitalization, and hopefully encourage growth and long-term economic security for the people of these areas. And another piece of legislation I'm proud of is my bill to aid partnership opportunities for our state parks. Senate Bill 6034 passed with broad bipartisan support. It authorizes the state to seek assistance from and make agreements with private organizations and public agencies interested in conservation. The goal of this bill is to get more revenue for our state parks and give them yet another tool they can use to meet their core mission. All of these bills are currently in the House awaiting action at the committee level. Likewise, in the Senate, we've moved back to our committees to begin considering bills passed in the House. If you have any feedback, questions, or concerns about the session or any bills moving through the legislative process, please be in touch with my office. I'm your senator, and I want to hear from you. Well, that's all the time I have for my Olympia report this week. Until next time, I'm your Senator Kirk Pearson. Thanks again for joining me.